Well, the high school football teams in Kansas will open a new season on Friday. And for Gardner-Edgerton, that first game comes with a lot of high expectations.
The football team at Gardner-Edgerton knows there's pressure, lots of it. They were undefeated until the state championship game last year when they lost to Hutchinson.
Anything but getting into that game would be a disappointment to our program.
We're number one in Kansas and number three in the Metro. A lot of people are going to be giving us their best, so we got to bring it every week. It's always going to be a good week for us.
There's pressure now that they're in the EKL. There's also pressure for a nationally televised game against Aquinas in October.
It puts some pressure on you. We don't want to show up to that game, you know, with a lot of losses on our record either.
We need to come out our first couple games and, show people what we are.
Gardner opens against Blue Valley West on Friday, one of the games that you can vote for as our game of the week.
That'd be real cool. We just need to get some votes. So vote for our game. That'd be nice.